Well, breaking news before you go this morning. A house fire in Bellevue was ignited by lightning at around 5:40 this morning. This is a live look at the scene at the roof damage that we can see. This is on Comstock Avenue near South 36th Street in Bellevue. Fortunately, nobody was hurt in this blaze.